Welcome back to Speller Tutorial Services. Today we're going to talk about adding vectors, subtracting vectors, and finding the scalar multiples of vectors. All right, let's begin with the two vectors that we have shown. Vector V has a horizontal component of 3i and has a vertical component of 4j. It can also be depicted with the angular brackets 3 comma 4. And then we have vector W. Its horizontal component is 5i. And its vertical component is negative 2j. And again, that's shown in another form with its angular brackets 5, negative 2. Let's begin by finding the sum of these two vectors. Let's begin by adding their horizontal components, which would be 3i plus 5j. And then we're going to add those to the vertical components of 4j minus 2j. All right, that leaves us 3 plus 5 gives me 8i plus 4 minus 2 gives me 2j. So vector V plus vector W is just 8i plus 2j. Now let's look at the difference between these two vectors. This time, again, we're going to add the horizontal components. That should be an I. And we're going to subtract it from the addition of the vertical components, 4j minus 2j. All right, again, 3i plus 5i gives me 8i minus 4j minus 2j gives me 2j. So 8i minus 2j is the difference between those two vectors. And lastly, we're going to look at the scalar multiple. So let's say the multiple that we're going to multiply vector V by is 3. So we're left with 3 times horizontal component 3i plus 4j. And we just distribute the 3 to both the horizontal and vertical components. So 3 times 3 is 9. With an I, and then 3 times 4 gives me a positive 12j. So the scalar multiple is 9i plus 12j when I multiply vector V by 3. Alright, so that sums it up for this video from Speller Tutorial Services. Please fan us on Facebook and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Both found under the name Speller Tutorial Services. Thanks again.